This is Blue Bora Bora.
Hi, Bora Bora. Come here, puppy. It's loud. Come here, puppy. Come on. Do you guys all need a nap? Is that what you need? Come here. I see your tail wagging. Come on. Come on. And he sat down. Come on. Hey, puppy. Come on. Over here. Come on. Keep going. Here, puppy. Come on. Four. Tail down. Good doggy. Oh, that's such a good doggy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You're sweet, sweet boy. Yes, you are. You can walk with me.
Walk to the door.
Follow the tail down. Hey, handsome. How are you doing?
A five or a four?
Four. What are you thinking, Bora? Bora, Bora. Some struggle? Not much eye contact yet. Are you going to look at me or no? Hi, puppy. You're okay. I know. This is new and scary. There's so many different things here. And it smells different. There's eye contact.
Yes? Hi.
Yep, he looked at me. We'll give him the three. Hi, buddy. That's a good boy. He put his paw on me, but he's not licking. I know it's scary, all this new stuff, huh? New smells, new people.
Three without licking?
He's a little more hesitant. He's not as cuddly.
But he's not running away, right?
No, he's not running away.
Is he leaning on you?
A little bit, but not as much. Give him a 3.5.
It's not squirming at all. It's not licking its
ass. But a two is more that he's more excited. A four is more stand back.
Okay.
You did good. Will you time for me? So struggle, then settle.
Okay.
You did good. Oh, you didn't like that, but you calmed down.
First one that I could make any noise on it.
He gave a little, like that wasn't as pleasant. Why would you do that to me? You want to bring it back here? Come on. Bring it back. Returned without.
Most hesitant retriever ever. Try one more time.
He's a little scared.
These situations are scary, huh?
Get it. Get it.
Alright.
So, yeah, returned without. Time to check your sensitivity. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Investigated? That was very brave of you.
In a slow motion sort of way.
Compared to how he's been reacting, I expected him not to go to it. Why would you make big noises like that?
Take a step backwards or towards to the side, Sarah, and see what he does. If you move.
She's gonna see if he's gonna do anything. So he lived unlocated and now he's exploring.
He didn't go to it though. He didn't move towards it though.
No.
What did we get on sight sensitivity?
Sight sensitivity? Oh, yeah. All right, so he needs more confidence building. He's a little on the nervous side. He will need someone who, I would say probably not a first-time dog owner. I would say he probably needs someone with a little more experience to help him gain that confidence that he needs.
Or take training.
And train or training class. Well, and every puppy needs training classes. But he's more nervous, but he's got a very sweet, loving personality. He's cautious. He's quick to forgive. Good dog.